Hello everyone, my name is Siddharth Singh and I welcome you to the first episode of Game Changer. Game Changer is a medium through which we take you to the people who have done exemplary work for this company. Game Changer is a platform through which we try to find out the reasons behind the success of these people. Women empowerment has been the major sinew of this company from the very beginning. And the one name that strikes me the most when I talk about women empowerment is none other than Ms. Satya Gupta, who is heading the IT of Tata Power-ddl Distribution Limited. Satya Gupta was born on 18th March 1955 in Delhi. Being the third child of late Srimati and Sri Jagannath, Satya was the first girl child in an entire extended family who had taken science at the school level. She did a BSc Maths from Motilal Nehru College and MSc Maths from Hans Raj College, Delhi University. Later on, she did M.Tech Computer Science from IIT Delhi in 1977. No wonder she was a topper all the way. Satya began her career with Mass Service Private Limited in 1977, where she was instrumental in developing telephone billing system for MTNL. She joined Engineers India Limited in February 1978, and in 1980, she got married to Mr. Vinod Kumar Gupta, a mechanical engineer by profession. Soon, she was blessed with a son and a daughter. In 1986 April, Government of India selected her for advanced training in graphical designing in Germany. In 1987, she moved to Cement Corporation of India and later on went to Delhi Vidyut Board on deputation, where she was instrumental in getting online billing system implemented within 6 months of her joining. In December 2002, Satya took VRS from CCI and joined the erstwhile North Delhi Power Limited. Under the leadership of Satya, the IT department of Tata Power-ddl Distribution Limited has reached new heights worth reckoning. So that was Ms. Satya Gupta. Why not have a live chat with the woman of substance? We welcome you to the first episode of Game Changer, madam.
Thank you.
The one question I'd like to ask you first is, what is the success mantra behind your achievements?
My success mantra is VDP.
And what does VDP stand for?
Vision, dedication, and patience.
That's great. And ma'am, one more thing, any specific achievement in Tata Power distribution you'd like to tell us?
A number of achievements, but first one which I will like to mention.
Yeah.
I joined TPDDL in December 2002.
Yeah.
And at that time, the team, IT team was skeleton and almost no computerization was there. So first foremost task was taken up for computerization of billing software. Mm-hmm. And with detailed project planning, by March 2013, all the districts, all the 10 districts of TPDDL were computerized, made online, which included change management, training the staff whose age is 45 plus, so who were not knowing how to operate a computer, getting the hardware installed, and then making it online.
That's
so
really great.
And after that, the journey continued.
So that's rightly I said, she's a woman of substance. And one more question, ma'am. Where do you find the contribution of the family and the colleague in this achievements?
Without the contribution of family or the support from the colleagues, it would not have been possible at all. My family had a good support for me. My husband, my mother-in-law, they supported during my travel to various locations. Even when I had to work in night shifts, they were supporting me.
See, Satya and me have been together for last 3.5 decades. 36 years to be exact. See, there are personality trait of Satya which everybody knows, including herself. She is focused, hardworking, sincere, outcome oriented, like an open book. As far as experience together in life, in 36 years, you know, you have lots of ups and downs, like anybody. We had difficulties, grave difficulties, which we did together manage, and we have been happy together.
Mama is a huge support system to me. When I was a child, she was a very strict mother. But as I grew up, she became, a very supportive mother, and she has supported all my life decisions always. be it work related, professional career, how I bring up my kids, and she's full of energy. I remember the time when both my girls were born, she would come, stay with me for the whole night, support me for the night, and then next day morning she would also go to work. So she's a role model for me as well.
You nani, and I miss you nani.
And for the colleagues, they had fully supported me while on the tours or where or even in the office. They made sure that I don't find any problem. In TPDDL also, I am quite lucky enough that I have a great team working with me.
So that's the magnanimity of Ms. Satya Gupta, giving the credit of her achievements to her family members and her colleagues. Let's find out the other part of the story. Let's interview some of our colleagues now. We have with us Mr. S.L. Soni, who has been the colleague of Ms. Satya Gupta since long. I welcome you to the show, Mr. Soni.
Thank you.
A small question. How do you find Ms. Satya Gupta as a lady boss and a colleague?
She as a senior colleague, and she's very supportive. And she basically encourages input from us, gives her input for improvement or alternates. Wherever we feel that we have missed something, she provides those kind of inputs. As a team, she not only talks to the people like me, but to the lower level people also, takes her the input.
Now let's have a candid opinion about Ms. Satya Gupta from some of her reportees. In one single line, just tell us what do you feel about Ms. Satya Gupta?
I find Satya ma'am easily approachable, whether it's an official issue or a personal issue.
I see Satya ma'am as a very strong and independent woman with a penchant for discipline. And the thing I really admire about her is that despite of a busy schedule, she makes an effort to interact with her subordinates. And that I think is one of the qualities of a true leader.
The last question ma'am, what is the message you have for the next generation?
So challenges and opportunities are two sides of the same coin. Bigger the challenge, bigger the opportunity. With peace of mind and patience, no problem is big enough which cannot be solved. Only thing is, you have to have the dedication, perseverance to solve the problem. Second is, keep on learning new skills, new technologies. Don't hesitate to learn from the juniors, from the seniors, and from the peers.
So that was Satya Gupta, a perfect wife, a perfect mother, a perfect grandmother, a perfect colleague, and above all, a perfect professional. So as to say, the complete woman of Tata Power Delhi Distribution Limited. And this is Siddharth Singh signing off from the first episode of The Game Changer. Hope you liked it. Do write to us. Till that time, safety first. Thank you.